when you go to Kennedy Space Center, from anywhere you are, you can see this giant building always looming on the horizon.
Which really harkens back to the Saturn V rocket and Apollo and when we sent folks to the moon.
The Vehicle Assembly Building opened in 1966. The High Holy Cathedral of Space. It was designed to hold four fully stacked Saturn V rockets. The biggest badass rockets we've ever built. And at that time, we weren't even sure we could get to the moon. I mean, it's just absolutely symbolic of the hubris of the era. We don't just need one, we need four. Because we need, gotta have four ready. You just need four. Because this was the blank check era. To walk in there, you're in the presence of history, but you're also, we hope, in the presence of the future at the same time.
We're upgrading it to be able to support the entire space launch system with Orion.
So the entire SLS will be assembled vertically, all in its entirety right here?
Yes. We'll have different components come in horizontally. We'll lift them up and over, and then integrate vertically.